U.S. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin tells a defense conference in Singapore that America is currently working closely with its allies on issues affecting China, Ukraine, and Gaza. In the Philippines, President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. meets with Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy, who is on a trip to Asia. In Mexico, Claudia Sheinbaum is elected president, becoming the country's first woman leader. And in South Africa, parliamentary elections end 30 years of rule by the African National Congress. The party must now share power after receiving 40% support from voters.